RMGX is known as Grignard reagent. R is the alkyl group. And X is halogen. For example, CH3MgBr is a Grignard reagent. In Grignard reagent, bond between carbon and magnesium is polar, that is, this bond has ionic character. Basically, magnesium has plus charge and carbon has a little minus charge. So carbon can act as a nucleophile. Now let us consider different kind of Grignard reagent. So first we have saturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. In this case, R is a alkyl group. For example, we can have CH3MgBr, we can have CH3CH2MgBr, we can have CH3CH3MgBr. So these are example of saturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. The second example we can have, that is unsaturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. For example, we have RMgX. And this time R contains a carbon-carbon double bond, or it contains carbon-carbon triple bond. For example, we can have this Grignard reagent. We can also have carbon-carbon triple bond. So these are example of unsaturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. Next, we can have alicyclic Grignard reagent. Now this time R contains a ring. But there is no double bond inside the ring. So no unsaturation. For example, this is a alicyclic Grignard reagent. We can have a 5-membered ring. So this is a alicyclic Grignard reagent. And finally we can have aromatic Grignard reagent. Now this time R contains a aromatic ring. For example, it can have a benzene ring. So this is a aromatic Grignard reagent. So we discussed 4 kind of Grignard reagent. We can have saturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. R contains no double bond or triple bond. We can have unsaturated aliphatic Grignard reagent. R contains double or triple bond. Alicyclic Grignard reagent. In this case, R contains a ring. But ring contains no unsaturation. We can have aromatic Grignard reagent. R is a aromatic ring.